Well, about 3,000 amateur and professional musicians posted audition videos on YouTube to form the first ever YouTube Symphony Orchestra.
Less than 100 of them were selected. One of them was from right in Modesto, and Mark is with Dr. Calvin Lee.
Let's go over and talk to him. I was listening to him warm up, and you don't realize how moving this instrument is until you hear it played well. And when you were warming up, it's like everyone in studio went silent. We all turned to you. Amazing work there.
Oh, thank you very much.
And now, interestingly enough, Jim Landreth and I were talking about Young Frankenstein, one of our favorite scenes where they start playing the violin. He said he could learn it like that by
really?
Ear. So I'm going to put him to the challenge a little bit later on. Oh. In the meantime, talk about the background. This is huge.
Well,
you're going to be
you.
A YouTube
yeah.
star.
Okay. I guess so, if I'm not already.
Well, I mean, actually, you are, and you're now going to be a part of the official YouTube orchestra. If you could, tell me about the genesis. How did you decide?
Right.
Are you a big YouTube? Like, I can't see you jumping on YouTube watching stupid animal tricks all the time.
Oh, I do, actually.
Oh, you do?
It's kind of fun. But I basically, about 2 months ago, I got online and I saw this big advertisement for the YouTube Symphony auditions. And Michael Tilson Thomas from San Francisco, he's the conductor of the San Francisco Symphony. Mm-hmm. He was asking people, along with Tan Dun, the composer, he was asking people to audition for this new orchestra that's going to be in an international orchestra. And the prize was get to play with them at Carnegie Hall. I guess it would be get to play with us.
Next month, less than a month away, you're going to be at Carnegie Hall.
On April 15th.
All right, now, surprisingly, you're not the first surgeon I've talked to that plays a classical instrument. Mm-hmm. And why is it? Why do the two marry so well?
I think it has a lot to do with dexterity and surgery as a form of art. It really, I think, attacks both sides of the brains just like surgery does.
All right, first of all, I'm going to put you to the test. I'm going to hum a little bit of Young Frankenstein and just tell me if you can mirror it a little bit.
Okay.
And then I just want you to bust out into the winning performance that you did on YouTube.
And
you're
we're
ready?
Doing this live.
Yeah, this is all live TV.
Okay.
No net, people, no net. So it goes... Da 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 da.
Well, there you go.
Da 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 da. Da da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. Thank you very much.
All right.
Thanks for the dog and pony show. Now show us the real deal. What got you there?
All right.